नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। फ्रेंड्स, अनदर ब्यूटीफुल ड्रेसिंग डिजाइन फॉर द लेडीज ऑफ द हाउस, द क्वींस ड्रेसिंग, बिकॉज आर लेडीज एट द होम, आर होम्स आर ऑल क्वींस एंड दे डिजर्व समथिंग वेरी ब्यूटीफुल, समथिंग लाइक अ वेरी नाइस एंड रॉयल डिजाइन, एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ देम आई एम शोइंग यू राइट नाउ। दिस इज इन टीक फिनिश, हाई ग्लॉस एंड टीक फुल। The size part, this is 5 feet outer and the total height is 6.5 feet, and the height of the platform from the ground is 30 inches, the depth is 22. It has got 6 drawers for the essentials, because the ladies have so much stuff that they want to put inside the dressing for handy usage, so they can pick it anytime they want. So it has got 6 drawers for that. Now, with this video, I'll also answer a few questions for the dressings that people have generally. First question is about the size itself. What is a regular size? So, friends, in dressing, there is nothing regular. It depends on the kind of space you have in your room. So, it could be bedroom or your powder room, wherever you want to put the dressing table. Now, this one is 5 feet and the design is quite visible. How the 5 feet unit looks. If you have lesser space, 3 feet, 3.5 feet, 4 feet, 5 feet, 6 feet, any size you want, that can be done. But lesser than 3 feet looks very narrow. In our type of work, in plain furniture, that can work. But in our type of work, we need space to get the proper carvings and design and everything. Now, the other question is about the frame. This has got 3 by 3 feet frame area. This is 3 by 3, a nice space, a good space, and the more heavy the design is, the inside area gets smaller. Now, when you stand in front of a dressing, your eye level should be very clear, the head should be very clearly visible. That is the basic concept of a mirror frame. Another thing is about the height of the platform. One of our clients in US, she wanted us to make something in 54 inches height, the platform height. And then I suggested 54 would be too high. 54 would be somewhere here. So that is too high because the visibility doesn't come. Now, about the visibility, there are two things. One is when we are standing in front of the dressing. Now, for the ladies, they take time in getting dressed up, because there is so much to do. And for that, they would prefer to sit and then get ready. So for the sitting, when you have a chair in front, the height should not be very high. Otherwise, the mirror would not be clearly visible. So when you are sitting, the mirror should be very clearly visible from the sitting stool or a chair, whatever you prefer. So we can provide a chair or a stool along with this in a matching design if you want. There are several designs that has got space in the middle, so the stool goes right inside, so it doesn't have to be put somewhere else or just pull out. So it's right here, you pull it out, use it and push it back. The other thing about the dressing is one of the most important things. According to Vastu, wherever you place your dressing in the room, if it's in a bedroom, the glass part, the mirror part, should not be clearly visible from the bed. So if you are sitting on a bed or you are lying down on a bed, the glass area should not be visible. That is as per Vastu. But we go as per the client's requirement, and if there is positive space, then there is another thing that can be done. So accordingly, if you have a room design in front of you and you're looking for some dressing designs for that, you can also keep this in mind if somewhere else the unit can be adjusted. Another thing I like to talk about is the color part. The color of the dressing is mostly that goes with the bed itself. So this is in teak finish, but because it is going with a very heavy design of ours, a very nice bed. You can see in the close-up here, this is the bed we have with this unit. And the designing should match the interiors and the bed as well, if it's going in the bedroom. The drawer part, as I said, is quite handy as well as useful for the ladies to put all the stuff inside the drawers. Glasses, mirrors, granites, marbles, we don't provide because they are not very easy to transport. So we avoid it completely, and that can be easily procured locally and placed. For the frame part, there are two concepts. One, this frame is right over the table. Other concept is the frame goes over the wall. So generally there is a little space between the frame and the dressing. So if you are going for a frame that goes on the wall, let us know, because this height has to be reduced sometimes because the frame may not be that big. So that is also to be considered. These are very practical questions and practical issues you face when you order online. So I'm trying to answer all that questions. And if you have any questions, you are most welcome to ask us, to call us, and we'll be happy to answer the questions you have. We can make the unit as per your requirement, as per the design you like, as per the colors you want. If you want modifications in this unit or any other unit of ours, let us know. We can do that for you. This one is going to Bangalore. Any part of India you want it, we can deliver it. Anywhere outside India you are looking for, we can deliver the stuff there. And our quality. See, we boast about our quality because we take a lot of effort in every part of the unit when we complete it. And our quality, when you compare with anyone across the globe, is no less from anywhere. That's why we are getting orders from every part of the globe. So anywhere you want, let us know. We can do that for you. Teak wood, teak finish, high gloss, 5 feet dressing unit here for you. If you like the design, if you like the work, the handcrafting, the handwork we have done, no CNC work, this is handcrafted, and this is all solid wood. The texture is very clearly visible everywhere on the wood itself. Request for a few comments of yours. Thank you so much.